Hi guys, Tricky D here. Welcome back. This is episode 2 of the West Ham rebuild. I hope you liked the last one. If you haven't seen it, I recommend you go check it out. Really good video. In episode 2, I'm planning to do 4 games today. This is the squad so far. Last episode, if you didn't see and you're just watching now, we got Richarlison, Richarlison and Tomori. We were planning to get Trossard, but he's still at Brighton, so I'm hoping to get him in the January window. Let's hop right into it. I'm sorry last episode was so short. I think this episode's going to be longer. I'm hoping to play Brighton, Watford, and I think, Norwich. So I'm planning to play all 3 of those teams today. I might even go on to play Aston Villa, but in this area here, I just want my players to relax and get their stamina back. Let's just get into it. I don't know what to say. Let's get into it. So here we are, second game of the season against Brighton. I'm hoping to get a win, definitely. I mean, they're Brighton. In another career mode I've done, they've actually beaten me 3-0 because they somehow, I have no idea, got Philippe Coutinho. But this was in the second season, so I don't know. But I'm hoping to get a win from here. All the boys are full fatigue. I think I'm going to keep this for this half of the season. I might get a right back this episode. But you'll see. Obviously, I'll let you know. So let's go into the game. And I will
already got a yellow card. Potential of this attack. Antonio. Now Felipe Anderson. Now Richarlison.
Gone Felipe.
Steered through.
Felipe.
Oh, he's through.
Oh!
And he's gone.
Ah! Let's go. 1-0. Woo!
Well, this is when it's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it, and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he sets high standards, this lad, and urged their team on in search of this equaliser.
Well, it was a foul, and he's given the free kick. Well, that looked a
if
bit
you
naughty
bury
from up
this,
here, but not to the referee.
Whoever's taking the free
view
kick.
Down at pitch
who
level,
they put
of
on free kick?
Yeah,
Felipe.
I think next time if he fouls, he will book him, but just having
right.
A word instead.
Felipe, if you put this in.
Well, he's a long way out here, Martin. I can't believe he's going to actually try and shoot.
Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here.
Come on, Felipe.
And they're trying to do it. And save. Sloppy work, really. And there it is. It is over.
Right, 1-0. I mean, I was expecting more, but it's a good goal from Philippe Anderson. Near free kick.
Not in for a snore fest here when there's not going to be many chances at either end.
Come on, Richarlison.
Well, here he goes.
Back to Felipe.
It's good to see a player
Felipe,
do this.
Cut it on to your right. Go. Yes! Oh my God, what a goal, Felipe. Let's go. Come on.
Chance to break away now on the counter. Good vision, played over the back of the defenders.
No, come on, no. No.
Excellent. And in the shot, go! A really
oh
great goal.
Oh my God, Fabianski. How did you not save that? Volley.
And it was. This might just be a contender for...
Here, on the attack again.
No, I'm just going to do compilations.
To the state of the play, which is...
Oh, no.
Referee blows, and it's
just drew
square.
A Watford.
A dramatic game here.
I think I'm going to play one more game. Finish off the episode today. We're going to be finishing off with Huddersfield in the second round of the Carabao Cup. Come on, this should be a win. Easy. I might even put some of the bench players on. I think I'm going to play Mark Noble instead of Declan Rice. And I'm going to give Ogbonna a go again instead of Diop. And I'm going to play Randolph in goal after Fabianski made a horrendous attempt at a save against Watford, which got us the draw. So, let's go into it then. I'm cutting out this bit. Oh, it's gonna take so long to just keep on loading up the video and cutting areas out. But actually, no, it shouldn't, because in each bit, all I'm looking for is the part I want. So, and then that, it might not even be that long of a video in the end. How many views has the wall base video got? God, Richarlison.
Yeah, I think that would have been.
How have you missed that? It's a sitter.
Should have been really from that distance.
It's a good challenge by West Ham to get the ball back.
Mark.
Here's Alex Pritchard. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Now Felipe Anderson. Bowen. Well, he wants to cut in here, the winger. Pritchard. That's a good challenge by West Ham to get the ball back. Chance to get forward from the wing. Chance to get the ball in the box. I think the opposition looked as though they believed they'd get through them, but they haven't, and now they can get on the ball and play. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Stopped by Lursel, the goalkeeper. Quite an easy save, really. Mark Noble, Mikel Antonio. Here's Richarlison. On a chance for West Ham! Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. Swung in from the corner. Reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
Able to make the interception. We've got two added minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Hogg taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. They're better than that. That's so it's 1-0 here as the half. And here we go. The referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Bowen. Fredericks. And now a throw-in. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp and obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that.
Come on,
well,
Richarlison.
The chance is here. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
God.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Saw it coming, cut it out. Good work.
Come on. Free kick.
Very much
come on,
kick
let's
territory.
Go, let's go. Right, Felipe.
Well, there's going to be
Felipe,
an alteration now.
Time.
And with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
Well, they've got to get this wall right, Martin, because he can be deadly.
Well, a free kick that was in the air just too high.
Yeah, I think probably the keeper had got his angles covered there.
Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Our coverage of the Premier League fixture for West Ham United. They'll be hosting Norwich City.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it.
Richarlison! Threw everything behind that shot.
Close,
frustrated
close.
That it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Sit yourselves down to be prepared for a bit of a shock here. Transfer news, Luis Suarez has moved to Napoli.
Well, for about 65 million, those supporters will be expecting...
Tries the shot here. No undue difficulty for Darren Randolph in goal.
Well, the stats tell the story. They've just not been good enough going forward when they've had the opportunity to find the right pass. They've been a bit hesitant.
Felipe Anderson.
Oh my God, what a pig! Felipe Anderson.
Value for this
what
at the
a
moment.
Peak of a shot.
There he was. And very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
Good shot.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
For West Ham United, number 8, Felipe Anderson.
Jonathan Hogg Clever ball. Brave blocking. And in the shot go! That's a wonderful save at full stretch. In goes the corner. Well, he's hit the man guarding the front post. It's a poor corner. Read that well with the interception.
Bowen.
Threading it through.
Come on. Oh.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Gives it away straight to the opposition. Mark Noble. Let's see what the ref's going to do. Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket, he didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
Felipe Anderson.
Oh, Felipe.
Given possession away here.
They should win now, shouldn't they? 2-0 here, not much time to go. What impact will that have on the next game?
The shot's on! Straightforward work for the goalkeeper. Mikel Antonio. Felipe Anderson. Here's Richarlison. Tries the shot.
Oh!
Hit the post!
Oh!
Well, it is Antonio. A mistake, but they've got the ball. They could be in now. He saved it. He saved it well. Well, they're defending the corner now. They're lining up for it. Corner swung in, only partially away from danger. Loses possession. Well, we're down to the last minute here.
Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
3 minutes.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. He's seen the shot. Super block. Now the possibility for a cross. Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. And the referee has blown his whistle. It's 2-0 the final.
Right, guys. Thank you for watching. I think I'm going to have to end it there now. If you enjoyed, subscribe, leave a like, and go watch some of my other videos. I have just uploaded a Warface compilation. And disclaimer, I'm sorry it's so short, I have a limited amount of time to film that. Episode 3 will be coming soon. And thank you for watching.